This is November 19th, 2015. My wife made a loaf of bread, and this looks like it'd be a really good loaf here. So we need to get supplies to at least be able to make a loaf of bread once a week or however long it'll last. This here has got flour. I think it has sugar. I'm not sure if it does. It has, it might have salt. And yeast. I think that's it. This one here, I won't give it the brand name. It's a whole wheat, healthy wheat bread. And some of the ingredients on this healthy whole grain wheat bread, I'll do this. Whole wheat, flour, water, sugar, yeast, wheat, gelatin. Oh, I can't read that through this. I have to just videotape this and you read it, because with the crack on my viewfinder, it's real hard to read these words. Look at all those ingredients, though. Okay, that's for a healthy wheat bread. And then we have flour, sugar, I think, salt, yeast. Believe that's it. So this, which you can make yourself in about an hour, 2 hours, or the crap you buy in the store, and you see what you're putting in your body. I'll take this any day. I don't care if it's a little heavier, but we gotta find a way around how that is. My bread is lighter, so unbleached flour will always be better than bleached. Unenriched is better than enriched. Because if you realize it, folks, that stuff has been altered. They strip stuff out of it and they put stuff in it, which is not good for you. Unbleached, unenriched flour is your best bet. So I'm going to see if I can find a place to order some and get maybe about 50 pounds to 100 pounds of flour like that. Yeah, there's a loaf of bread. We don't celebrate that genocidal day that everybody else will be. Duh, dumbasses. Anyway, we'll have turkey later today, I think, with some bread. We'll break our own bread and have our own boneless breast of turkey, which, again, is kind of crap, but it's our little thing.